Well, okay, this isn't exactly Utah, and this isn't exactly a Cybertruck. But anyway, it's a good product. But I have a feeling here they forgot a little piece, which is the handlebar. And we got quite some experience with handlebars, you know? So what if the CyberPilot? Let me explain.
Bin so gut, dass es nicht rausfällt. Oh.